So welcome to this week's MindFit Mindfulness Practice, where last week we looked at simple ways in bringing more awareness into our present moment. This evening, or today, we practice simply focusing on the breath through a basic breath awareness. Last week I did speak about what mindfulness is and what mindfulness isn't. A couple of weeks ago, I wrote an article about 10 things that you probably don't know about mindfulness. And I just wanted to very briefly just talk about two. One thing to consider: that every mindfulness-based program, including this one, is simply a launching pad. And what I mean by that is that these programs, whether it's with me or with other providers, they're programs simply to launch you, to launch me, toward greater awareness, towards greater levels of coping, well-being and strength. And the founder of mindfulness, John Kabat-Zinn, had said in the past that each of these programs are just the menu but not the meal, the map but not the territory. And fun little fact number two for this week is that the first step in learning mindfulness is to catch AP ASAP. And so what I mean by that is AP standing for autopilot, as soon as possible. So this is my recommendation to those starting off learning about mindfulness: to catch autopilot as soon as possible. Our minds are more away than present. Autopilot, fortunately or unfortunately, is pervasive. A first step in cultivating greater mindfulness is to first notice that your mind has wandered off. The sooner you notice this, the more effective you'll be in practicing mindfulness. So, those listening, when your mind does wander off in this practice, you'll hear me say it before, you've heard me say it before, and I will say it again, that is the magic moment of awareness. So welcome it. Let's begin. Just find yourself into a comfortable position. Sitting is often recommended, and it simply allows the body to remain awake and energized. You may sit on a yoga mat, meditation cushion, or even a chair or a couch. Find whatever feels comfortable for you and sustainable for you, just for a few moments of stillness. And gently allow your eyes to close. With your eyes closed now, with the idea of eyes being closed, is to minimize distractions in this practice. I want you to bring your awareness to your abdomen. Relaxing the muscles there in your tummy. And I want you to see if you can feel the natural rising and falling of your abdomen. I want you to imagine that the body is breathing itself. From the navel around to those oblique muscles, I want you to notice the movement of your breath. movement of each breath. And just take a few deep breaths. Just moving your awareness up to your chest. And as you inhale, tune into the expansion of the lungs and the rising of the chest as you breathe in. And as you breathe out, feel the contraction and movement. See if you can follow the feeling of the breath from the beginning of your inhalation through the end of your exhalation. Now, as I've mentioned, if your mind has already wandered, just notice the mind has wandered away and bring it back to the breath. Remember, that is the magic moment always. Now bring your attention to your nostrils. The feeling of the breath may be more subtle here. Try taking a deep breath to see what is present for you. You may notice a slight tickle at the tips of the nose as you breathe in. You may also notice that the breath is slightly warmer on the way out. Just rest your awareness on the body breathing. Focusing maybe on the chest, or the abdomen, or the nostrils. Just choose maybe one of those three places as you breathe now. There's no doubt in my mind that your mind would have wandered away. So when the mind wanders, refocus on the direct experience of the breath. You could focus on your chest, on your abdomen, or on your nostrils. I want you to follow the wave of the breath as you breathe in and as you breathe out. And choose one of those locations, the nostrils, the chest, or the abdomen. And I'll leave you here just for 2 minutes. Just notice when one is walking away. Remember, that's the magic moment of awareness. is nowhere else to be, there is nowhere else to go. Just be truly present in the here and now. Slowly going to count forward from 1 to 5. When I get to 5, just gently open your eyes. 1, 2, 3. Just gently open your eyes.